Üdv mindenkinek! Most Half-Life végigjátszást felfutottunk, de most egész másképpen. Először is... Ez még csak egy intro lesz. Amit olyan nehézre fogok játszani. De még nem csináltam teljesen végig a Half-Life-ot, és itt amíg ezt még nem csináltam, még a házakkorszóba belekezdtek.
Welcome to the Black Mesa Hazard Course, where you'll be trained in the use of a hazardous environment suit. I am your holographic assistant. Let's begin by stepping into your suit. You can see it suspended up ahead of you. If you see one of these buttons, press it, and I will appear to demonstrate certain moves.
I think this is a half-life. Okay.
To the HEV Mark IV protective system. For use in hazardous environment conditions.
Nem nyomhatok escape gombot, mert akkor már kiszálltam. No, már nyílj már ki! Konyisz már ki! Idiót.
Moving around in your HEV suit can be slightly disorienting at first. Take a moment to familiarize yourself with basic movement, and soon it will fit you like a second skin. I will see you just around the corner.
Gyorsan mozog, nagyon gyorsan.
First move we will practice in the hazard course is basic jumping. You will attempt to get over this set of pipes using only your run and jump commands. It helps to get a running start. Watch me and then try it yourself.
Good work. Those new suits can be tricky.
You will now duck under the next set of obstacles. Please note that crouching will automatically shift your suit into stealth mode, minimizing movement noise.
Very good. I hardly noticed you. Good.
Now we will combine skills. You will need to jump, duck, and then jump again. This will prepare you for the next room, where you will have to do both moves at the same time.
Good work. You look prepared for the next
room. To get into these pipes, you will have to signal your suit to make a duck jump. You'll want to stand right at the mouth of the pipe and continue to press forward. Then jump up. And while you're in mid-air, go into a crouch. It's tricky, but you'll find it comes in handy.
Hey.
Nice job.
Yes.
Walk directly into the ladder. Look up. And continue moving forward. If you want to come back down, just move backward. The next three jumps get harder each time, but they are quite possible. Don't be surprised if you miss the last one a time or two. If you can make all three in a continuous run, you are doing well. Keep trying. You'll get it.
Jézsek. Nagyon könnyen megcsúszok.
Great work. Now there's one more style of jumping you need to learn. Long jumping requires its own charging module, seen here. To activate your long jump, you will have to duck and move forward, and then launch into a jump. Once you're up on the platform, press the button and I will demonstrate the move.
Assist movement activated.
job.
Így kell nagyot ugrani, de ez nagyon veszélyes lesz.
Please start the lift by moving up to the button, looking at it, and pressing the use key. Down. Find the target on the floor below and do your best to hit it. If you take any damage from the fall, we will administer medical care at the next station. You will find med kits like this one throughout the Black Mesa compound. To restore your health, walk up to a med kit and press your use key. Your health will recover gradually until you are at full health or the kit is depleted. Once the light goes out, a med kit cannot be reused. To spin that bridge, walk up to the control wheel and press the use key. Fantastic. Sometimes you'll need to rely on more than just your suit to get through a tight place. Try jumping this gap on your own. What you really need to do is push that box down into the pit. Pushing is easy. Just move forward against the box and you can push it into position. If you can't push the obstacle out of your way, you might try pulling it. To pull a box, move up to it and press your use key. While holding down the use key to keep a grip on the box, move slowly backward. The box will come along with you.
Okay. Most egészet meg kell mozdítani. Gyorsan.
Finally, if nothing else works, you can try breaking the objects in your path. Make sure you picked up the crowbar, then simply smash your way through the debris. Activate your suit flashlight for the next area.
15%. Power 30%.
Aj, nem áll el, Isten!
Great. Remember, your flashlight drains power. So switch it off when you don't need it. Welcome to the Black Mesa Target Range, where you will receive training in firing a weapon, reloading, and firing the attached grenade launcher. Please pick up your weapon and advance to the firing station. You'll have to hit every target in order to complete the course. But if you miss the first time, don't worry. It will come around again. Try to reload during pauses rather than waiting to run out of ammunition at a critical time. To fire your grenade launcher, use your alternate fire button. Certain targets will break only when hit by grenades. Commencing sequence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Target range. Please advance to the next area. Your HEV suit monitors blood oxygen levels, warning you when you need to find an air supply. As you swim through this course, your oxygen levels will begin to drop. At the midpoint, you will be given an opportunity to surface for air. Catch your breath. You will see the blood oxygen indicator on your suit's heads-up display returning to its previous level. This is the charging unit for your hazardous environment suit. When you are running low on power, step up to any charger and press your use key. Your suit will recharge gradually until the charge unit is depleted. Individual batteries may also be used to charge your suit. If you pass through fire or steam, you will see a heat damage icon lighting up. Directional indicators at the center of your display show you where damage is coming from.
Accumulating
radiation activates a Geiger counter and radiation display. Biohazards are also indicated with the luminous icon.
Warning. Hazardous radiation levels detected.
Ezt nagyon kerülni kell.
Please advance to the next area. Security guard into the next room. He will let you back into the transit system. You must approach a guard and press your use key. He will follow you until you face him and press the use key again.
Sure, I'll follow you.
De van egy durva részének a Half-Life-nak. Bárkit nem csak hogy megölhetett, de fel is darabolhatott. Két jelenség van, a mutánsok és a katonák. Megvolt, de viszont nézzétek csak. Megöl benneteket, azt fogom tenni. És nézzétek csak, megöltöm minden. Így feldaraboltam őket, azt a de durva! Tehát nem. Szöm. Kovább. Ez egy kell lőni, és aztán... Ez aztán ott már feldaraboló. De a bárki darabokra szaggathatok. Igen, a Tourette is fog majd egészség számítani. De ezt... Nem lehet megsemmisíteni. Még nem is tudja ezt.
Press your use key to engage the train. Press your forward and backward keys to increase or decrease the speed of the train. Press your use key again to disengage from the train.
Ez az, hogy két álmas. Ezen belül... Hát... Tehát számoljatok el, hogy bárkit feldarabolok, mondom, itt csak akkor.
Congratulations on completing the Black Mesa Hazard Course. You are now fully certified for use of the HEV Mark IV Protective System.
Tehát ez volt a Half-Life Hazard Course Nemo. Ennyi volt mára, szevasztok. Sehova. Igen. Yeah.
mit tudod így magad a foglalkoztatod? Hát tisztották így. Nem láttál olyanokat?